Got some tablets to play with. I picked this up for about $6. Wasn't expecting much. I wanted to play books for a mod that I want to do later on. I'm not going to say anything about it, but that's what I want those for. One boots up, but it shows it's not charging when it is. And the other two just basically show charging but won't boot up because the battery's too low on them. And, well, the one does that. The other one, I think it's a jack. Might actually still have good batteries in it. So we'll try and get all three of them going. The Samsung Tab works. Actually, before I messed up the LCD even more, I managed to format it and reset it to factory defaults, and it works great. The only issue is that obviously I had a small damage to the LCD here, and the touchscreen has to be replaced. So I'm just going to do both. I'm going to find a deal with one that's maybe it's got a dead board and take the board out of this one and put it in there. But it did save. The batteries would take a charge. I saved the batteries. I always save the batteries. Pulled them out. All the batteries take a charge, so I'm saving this. This stuff over here, I saved the camera also. This one here, not worth it. Look at the water damage inside that. Garbage. And this one, no post. Well, it's not worth it. The LCD and the touchscreen are toast. That's the one I pulled the camera out of, and the battery. I tested the battery on this one, since they're both the same, and they both took a charge, so I'll save it. This battery is from this battery isn't from this haul. This is from a laptop. I just keeping the lithium together. But yeah, I wanted to show you this. It's a $6 haul. save what parts I can. I'm saving this for me when I rebuild it, and these ones here will be for a mod. It's amazing. These things are built like tanks. Like they're really thick, rubbery plastic. And heavy. Just have a lot of battery in them. I'll probably end up opening one up. Have a look at it. Just figured I'd show you that. Still working on the laptops. Later, guys.